Michelle Santandre.
Okay, after about 10 minutes, I finally got it fixed. I had to redo everything. Welcome, everybody, to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. How you doing today? Frosty with the $4.99. Yo, Bill, can you do the... No! I cannot do the thumb shaker! I cannot do that! How many times do I have to tell you there is never going to be a thug shaker? I'll never do the thug shaker. No, it's not even real. There is no thug shaker. $5.
Bill, do you love Hell Energy Drink?
Did you just say Hell Energy Drink? No, I do not like that. Anyways, welcome everybody back to the Christianity Hotline.
Technical
I apologize for all the inconvenience that just happened.
Bill loves Rebecca Chang. Bill loves Rebecca Chang. Bill loves Rebecca Chang.
I don't
Chang.
Even
Bill
know who Rebecca Chang is. Stop telling me that we're supposed to be
Bill,
together.
Bill, can you do the thug shaker?
Frosty, like I already said, no, I'm not doing the thug shaker. But have a good one and bless your 2023.
My friend agrees, someone said I fake pray for me.
Wait, fire animated, what are you talking about? What are you talking about?
I'm ready!
Oh, stinky Chris Griffin, Moto Moto Donald.
That's
Trump,
not my
Santa
name!
Cruz.
Stop! Are you kidding me? That's not my name!
Tommy blessed $5.
By the way,
I'm
my fellow Christians
right
out there.
With mommy's stolen credit card money. I'm having the time of my life
stop!
Over here.
Stop! Stop trying to steal your mom's credit card! Why would you do that? Okay, everybody. This video
Pointless
game has
fudge blessed $5.
Has push the
My
talk on it.
My wish for 2023
is
for Bill to finally defeat Armin and stop him
and
harming
And I will start stop
Happy
Armin.
New Year.
But right now, it's not the best time to do that. This game does have voice talk, so I need none of y'all Christians out there to be messing around with the game. Okay? Can we have an agreement on that?
Andrew blessed $5.70. Bill has 17 African babies stuffed in his babies, which he slowly slices the skin off of so he can penetrate their butt cheeks.
That is not true! This game is called Mad Adventure.
Tyo blessed $5. If you are a real Christian, clap, 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 clap if you like underage boys. G. Trump blessed $5. Daddy, you're the biggest boy and you're a Ram Ranch cowboy. I fucked homie 11 and
bust. I didn't know he was gonna say that!
Kate, you're a big, big boy, the biggest boy, the big, big boy, the big.
I'm ready!
Bill was looking at the Australian during the break.
You tricked me! You did! That's what you did! You tricked me! I didn't know you were gonna say that!
Bill abused his mom and gave his dad a heart attack.
I clapped because you were talking about something else!
I'm ready!
Hey Bill, I hope you have a lovely new year. God bless.
Are you kidding me? If I would have known what you were saying, I would have never clapped!
I'm ready!
Bill Jensen likes feet.
Devil wolf of legend. No, I don't like feet. I don't like feet, so I need you to stop, okay? Please stop.
My friend agrees. Someone said I fake, pray for me.
Your friend agrees that you said fake, pray for me. I don't know, I'm just not really understanding the language.
Bill is a Pepe monster.
Clark, command, Kamen Rider, what is that supposed to mean? I'm a Pepe monster. What is that supposed to mean? I'm a Pepe monster. What are you talking
Mr.
about?
Chris Griffin, you need to shower. I
am not Chris Griffin! For the last time, I am not Chris Griffin!
Bill, I'm coming. Bill, I'm here. Leave him alone.
Can everybody stop hitting me in the game? Stop! Stop! I just want to play with everybody in this game!
Type 1 if Bill wants to have sex with Doomfist from Overwatch.
I don't even know who that is!
Doomfist from Overwatch.
I don't even know what an Overwatch is! What's an Overwatch? If you would like to send in a Christian-friendly video, and you are a Christian, make sure you type in exclamation point donate and send me a Christian-friendly
video. Blessed $5. Look up Rebecca Chang. Bill loves Rebecca
Chang. I don't want to look up Rebecca Chang. I don't know what that is.
Rebecca Chang. Greetings, Bill. Happy New Year's.
Happy New Year's to you too, Ducati fam. God bless you. I hope that you have an amazing 2023. Who said no? Who said the F-bomb?
Happy New Year.
Stop saying the F-bomb!
Bill!
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 Bill! Stop!
Bill.
Stop hitting me!
Stop!
No, how about you stop? You stop doing what you're doing!
Test blessed $5. Niggas. Christopher Munera blessed $5.
I don't know why they're saying the N-word, because they're just trying to see it. Hello there, Edward, can
Michelle
you hear me?
Michelle Sant'Andrea blessed $5.
Edward, you're now on the Christianity Hotline. Can you hear me? Edward!
Yeah.
Hello there, Edward, can you hear me? Edward, can you hear me? Edward!
Nathan Bean is blessed $5.
Oh my goodness,
I'm so excited to see you not get a single fucking conversion this stream.
And you know what? I will get a conversion! Because
Bill
there is a Christian out there who would like to be converted.
He's gonna do the Thug Shaker.
I never said that I was going to do the Thug Shaker. I never did. I never said that.
Clapping hands like that, you are cancelled.
Devil, shut up!
Bill on my team. Go. Go on the other team.
Vote for Senator, vote for Stephen Quirer's president, and vote for Majuga Nuggets VP.
Yo,
Congratulations on your weight loss, man.
Who said that? JG Bull, thank you. Thank you very much for the kind words. I appreciate it. What?
Look up Yoke Tea, please. It's Christian friendly.
Carl, what are you trying to make me look up?
Super laugh blessed $5. Let's all destroy Bill's right ear. Let's all destroy.
Now, how about we do? We're not going to do that. We're not going to destroy my right eardrum.
Bill's right ear. Let's all destroy Bill's.
We're not going to do that.
I am the real
Bill. No, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not.
Trump blessed $5. Get angry if you touch your pepe to lowly hentai. Hail Ricky Burt, get angry.
I heard what you said. I'm not gonna get angry. That's not true.
Get angry if you touch your
pepe.
Bill Jensen had Ram Ranch for Christmas.
No, I did not have Ram Ranch for Christmas. You're just trying to make up assumptions, Corey.
The real Bill will do the thug shaker.
No, I'm not gonna do the thug shaker.
What's up, fat Albert?
Bill, do the thug shaker.
Stop telling me to do that.
Press one if Bill Jensen is the boss baby.
Who's the boss baby?
Bill, can you add Lancer to the hotline?
Who? Oh yeah, we'll add Lancer onto the hotline as soon as I can.
I'm ready!
Can we get the light skin stare?
The what?
Down here.
Shout out to Alonzo BTW. I love you, oh.
Teo, God bless you. I love you too in a Christian friendly way.
Guys, we gotta hit Bill. We gotta beat him.
Stop!
Bill,
I like
do
the
thug
shaker.
Bill,
do the thug shaker. Bill,
no, I'm not doing the thug shaker. Stop screaming!
Type 1 if Bill is a rapist. 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 Type 1 if Bill is a rapist.
You better not type your number 1! It's not true! That is not true! I would never!
Ripper 469.
I know my fellow Christians aren't thinking about me like that. I know it.
Happy New Year, Christian.
Those are all the sinning trolls.
The devil now. Wish me luck. I will send him your way when I'm done. Ribbit pitch.
I don't know what you think this is, Froggy, but that's not gonna happen.
Homie 11 is a Pepe monster.
No, she's not. She is my future Christian-friendly wife, and I don't like you talking about that, about her like that. That is my Christian-friendly wife.
I'm ready!
Everyone spam 666 if you think Bill Jensen
stop!
Is
stop! Do not type in that number! That number is a sin! Don't do it! This game is called
Bill
Mad Adventures
on
Steam.
On
it's free. Oh, stop! Stop saying the N-word! Stop!
Christopher Mueller at least $5. Welcome to the Vapor Brain Chris Hotline. Smoke weed and hail Satan. Fat Albert, fatty.
The Dark Thunder, I don't know if you're trying to call me Fat Albert, but that is not me. Okay, whoever's playing, Ram Ranch needs to stop.
What's your secret to losing?
Stop!
Trying to be
stop!
Like
stop!
Bang underscore.
Oh wow, what do you mean? What do you mean bang underscore? What is that supposed to mean?
Bang underscore. Rest in peace, Pele.
I did see that real shout out. I did. Rest in peace to Peel. And especially his family too. Okay, I need some of you sinners to get out of this game! Get out of this game! Get out! Get out!
Jesus is a fucking nice Jesus is a fucking nice Jesus is a fucking nice Jesus. Type 1 to hail Brady 1 minutes.
You really think this is funny? This is not funny! There's nothing funny about this!
Type 7 if Bill Jensen is fat out.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Intense blessed $5. Hey Bill, I just
no, my game is frozen! No!
Nothing but peace and love to you, bro. Bill Jensen is the boss baby. 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 A German version of Avocado Avocado, Chris Griffin, also Bill Cosby is innocent, Bill Cosby is innocent, Bill Cosby is innocent.
I can't move my mouth! I can't do anything! It's frozen!
To risk blessed $5.16. Hey boy, stop here.
Can we stop with this language? Stop! Okay, I gotta restart the game. I gotta restart everything.
$5. 666 is the best number. Santa is a ramrodge cowboy. Is a stupid monkey. Six.
My mouth is stuck.
Best number. Santa is a ramrodge cowboy.
Can you stop saying the F word and the N word on the game?
Isaac Anthony blessed $8. Minehead blessed $5. Bill fucks kids, Bill fucks kids, Bill's fucks kids, Bill fucks kids, Bill fucks kids, Bill's fucks kids, Bill 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 fucks
kids, Bill fucks kids, Bill fucks kids,
Bill Jensen loves Ricky Burke.
I'm LTM Laws, the something about that. I don't like Ricky Berwick. Ricky Berwick is a sinner. So no, I don't like Ricky Berwick. Okay, we're gonna try this again, okay? Refresh!
Muhammad blessed $5. Meow. Meow. Meow.
Please stop meowing. Meow. You're not a cat. Meow. You're a human being. Meow. And I expect you to meow. Act like a human meow. Being.
Meow.
Stop yowing! Stop! Okay, before we do start this game again, I'm going to play the Christian-friendly videos.
So, holy shit.
Wait, did I just hear the S word? Okay, anyways. We're going to be playing the Christian-friendly videos. So if you would like to send in a Christian-friendly video, make sure you type in exclamation point donate. Do not type that in if you're going to send in some sort of sinful video.
Let's just relax, have a fun time.
I agree. I want to have a good time with my fellow Christians out there. Okay, we're now going to play the Christian-friendly videos.
Super Laugh blessed $5.
I see the
Your
Mickey
mom left
Mouse
you
theme
because
song.
She realized you were a failure. Your mom left you because she realized you were a failure.
I said,
no,
well,
my mom didn't
because
leave because she thinks I'm a failure.
Yeah, I'm only 14.
We just had an altercation.
Your sin is
you will be no virgin after tonight.
Exactly,
she got on her cell phone trying
Thank
to call Bobice.
They do
the
need to stop.
Yeah, slapped that bitch in her mouth. Knocked her braces out of her mouth.
What do you mean
she
knocked out
mad.
Of your mouth? Wait, this guy
quiet.
Assault a woman?
I said, bitch, get out of here. I slipped her both of you.
Imagine, why would you send this in? Ethan, Homie 11 doesn't have OnlyFans. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse! Hot dog!
Everyone spam 7 of Billy's Fat Albert.
Who are you kidding me? What would you do?
You punch me in the nuts.
Bill,
what's going on in the party?
You crushed him into making me whine. Oh, Eddie. I punched me in the nuts party.
That is not funny to disrespect Barney like that. I don't like that video. Carlos, please stop trying to say the N-word. You're not funny. Do you understand? You're not funny when you're saying the N-word. Michelle, what is it? What video is this? Michelle, what was that?
Chris, go 09, less $5.
There was a time when I drank coffee. Lots of it.
No!
That time is long gone.
No! That energy drink is not allowed to be played on the hotline. Okay, that says hell on it.
Richard,
why?
$5. Relax with the simple Tommy, videos, guys.
I do not ever want to see a video of Drake battle on this hot. What is that? Homosexual intercourse? Is that what I just saw?
Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch.
Are you kidding me?
Because Tommy Cox wanted to be sucked.
Okay, Why try to play ear rap?
Maiden B is $5. I remember you were a gluttonous boy back in the day. I saw a video of you the other day and you were crying because people fall in the trash. Was it because you were a trash couple?
Why? Why are you? No! We're not doing it.
Goose.
James, maybe if the Christians out there are willing to be no! Wait.
Bill Jensen, do you want to kiss me on my hot mouth?
Really, again with the Ronnie video? Are you serious? Why would I?
Naked in my bed.
There was no reason for me to see that booty! No reason whatsoever! Okay, Michelle, I don't know what this video is. Can you please carefully and nicely explain what this video is for me, please? I want to know the context of it. Please and thank you very much. I'd like to know what that video is about. Why is he doing that to a woman? No! Why is he doing that? That's abuse!
What is it?
I never want to see something like that again. That was abuse towards a woman. How dare you? You think that is funny when it's really not. I'm going to have a talk with some of you people later on the Discord. Because this is... Oh no! No, it's deleted again! No! No! The scene deleted again! No! No! again! Not again! Why did you do that to me? The ear app deleted all my settings for this screen. Again! This happened again! This is the second time this has happened! Basically, because of that ear app, I have to refill in everything again. From the webcam, to the alerts, to the chat, I have to do that all over again! Okay, now the alert should work.
I'm ready!
Nigga.
I'm not gonna get mad. Just healing, Ma, shut up! You're not supposed to be saying that type of language on the hotline! How many times do I have to tell you? Ear up is not funny!
I want to.
Talking about High School DxD is not funny! So stop! No, it's not! It's not funny!
I'm ready!
Bill, are you okay?
I'm okay, King Deller. I am okay. Thank you very much for asking. I appreciate it. I almost wasn't okay, but I feel a little bit better now that I'm fixing it up. No, Sharky boy, I'm not muted. I can see from my screen that I'm not muted, so why are you trying to mess with me?
Homie 11 is with Ricky Burke.
Stop trying to mess with my mind. That is my future Christian friendly wife. Stop talking about her. You have no right. You have no right to be talking about her.
If you watch High School DD every day.
No, I'm not going to do that, Teo, because I don't watch High School DxD. I just don't watch High School DxD.
Please call me Han Solo's cousin.
All right, Han Solo cousin, I'm going to try my best to. Okay, I'm just trying to, I'm trying to fix everything.
I'm ready!
Mussolini. 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 Legend.
Oh, why? What are you talking about?
Stinky, 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 stinky.
Julimo, I know you're not talking about me because I know I smell really good. You're not talking about me.
I'm ready.
I'm going to watch more hentai.
And if you're going to go watch more hentai, then get out. I don't want to see your name ever again. Do you hear me? You're a sinner. I don't want to see your name anymore.
Colton's blessed $5.
No, 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 not this again, not this again. No, 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 no!
On Community Voice.
Oh, Woody.
Bill, how's that rash on your face? Type nigger to make delete everything again.
Stop trying to make me delete it!
And now, a true musical genius who needs no introduction!
I got High School DxD for Christmas.
What is this? This sounds like the devil's music! No, I don't want to hear it anymore! It's hurting my ears! I didn't sound right in my right ear! I'm sorry, I don't like that there's a shirtless man on here. This isn't prison friendly. Why is he touching his chest? I'm sorry. I didn't think that was gonna be...
What are the so different about this messed up this theme?
I'm not gonna let you get me angry! Just stop with the earrub and do what I'm asking!
I'm on community voice.
No, this is not Christian friendly. No, that is nothing to do with Christianity.
Wishing you a happy new year.
Whoa, TW!
Fire BC, someone lit a firework in a dangerous place. Happy new year.
Happy New Year to you. Happy New Year to you too, Jacob Lewis. Happy New Year to you and the whole fire crew. Chris, why are you trying to play South Park? You know how I feel about this show. Trying to call me Eric Cartman. Get this off my screen.
Muhammad blessed $5.
Please refrain from saying that in. Michael, I do not care!
Cyrus blessed $7. Liquid breakout players are hot. Please add me, I'm on community voice.
It's Retribution!
And so, cousin, I'll try my best to add you.
Let's go down a slack.
Ah! Type 1 if only 11 was on your head there.
Someone said that's my mother. That is not my mother. That was a random woman. I have no idea who she is, but I saw her beauty.
Andrew blessed $5.
Chris, I remember this video from last time.
Super Mario.
This is a song about drugs and Christmas.
Super Mario Bro number 4,451.
I see you sending a video like that again. You're going to hell and you're getting banned from the hotline.
KFC and watermelon.
KFC and watermelon.
KFC. Grape soda.
Grape soda.
They'll have you 200.
Ah!
Saw his after dark Twitter account full of femboy foxes. Unforgivable.
I don't get it. I don't get it. What does that have to do with the N-word, KFC and watermelon? Oh, this is not really Christian family either. This sounds like a simple metal band. Please refrain from saying that he never again. My headset went down a little bit. You're lucky that you didn't mess with my right eardrum.
Or
there was going to be a lot to pay for.
Pointless fudge blessed $5. Can I pay you to be fun time? If so, how much do I have to pay?
There was violence on that video!
Blessed $5.
Stop trying to play that Photoshop video of My Little Pony!
I'm ready! My Discord name is number 9728. Unban me from Discord so that you can confront me.
My fellow Christians didn't deserve to hear that. I didn't deserve to hear that. That was the woman using the bathroom. Why are we recording that? That is a time when we had pigs to go and use the bathroom. You didn't say the pay word. You turn this off. Stop! I don't want to see that. That is gross.
Going down.
Can we not do that?
Evidence supporting the mass shooting. It looks like here you were caught in broad daylight on CCTV holding an AR-7.
Yep.
So you're admitting that the man in this footage is you, correct?
Yep.
So you do admit that this very same footage right here from the very same CCTV of you massacring a public elementary school is you as well? Is that a yes? Can I get a yes, Mr. Goofy?
I object. My client has done nothing wrong.
He killed 27 children and crippled 5.
$5. Critically insane, Your Honor. He's crazy.
Mr. Goofy, this is not a laughing matter.
I told you he's insane. His wife miscarried.
Mr. Goofy, what do you have to say for yourself?
That is not Disney, and Disney did not make that. That is not the Goofy I know.
I hate niggers. I hate niggers. I hate niggers.
There's no point to say
come
that!
Come at me.
Oh, no! 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 I don't need a new animated character telling me what to do! Okay, can we please stop with the Will Smith and Chris Rock meme?
SL underscore I dot D dot underscore 39 C I'ms 3694 3x0 blessed.
Will Smith will pay for that for saying the curse word as well. As well as punching Chris Rock.
Do you know why you're lonely? It's cause you're fat and gay. Don't choose the nice guys.
And you're a nice guy.
I am a nice.
But you're fat. And you're fucking gay. And why don't girls see the inside?
That song is not about me.
Venus blessed
to put a bad
dollars.
Name on the
record called you fat? Or were those crocodile tears? Fucking crybaby.
Somebody just called me a crybaby. Two characters over there. What are they supposed to be?
Bill likes pony butts.
Stop! I don't like pony butts!
Type 1 if Bill Bill likes
Do you remember?
Butt. Type one if
well,
Bill likes
I
bony butt.
Last September.
Remember no, no, this September.
Now I'm certain that I am gay.
That is not how this song goes!
Chris, go own my best $5. Karen.
I'm confused what this is.
$5.
Thank you. I don't know what that was, but thank you.
He can't.
Okay, I don't condone violent video games.
That
had shooting guns in it. I don't condone that. Don't ever try sending in a video like that again.
I dedicated my life to activism and to fighting religion and dogma in general.
Michael, I don't know if I even want to unban you from the Discord. I don't even know if I want to. Pointless fudge!
So I went looking
the
for
more you are doing that, you are giving more exposure to that guy!
Maiden Bean is blessed $5. Chonky boy, chonky boy, chonky boy, chonky boy.
I told ya! I am a Christian family teacher! Why? Anthony Matthew, I don't. This is not Christian friendly. How dare you?
I'm ready.
Bill touched Ricky's pay.
No, I didn't. I didn't touch Ricky Berwick's pay. Okay. The first half of the videos are finally done. If you are a Christian and you want to send in a Christian-friendly video, make sure you type in exclamation point donate. Do not type that in if you're going to send in some sort of sinful video. Anyway, the videos are done for now. We're going to go take in some more callers and play this game of Mad Adventures with you guys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen, so let's get it started. All right, I'm going to let this fill up and I will be right back.
Nigger.
Stop!
Type 69 if you would fuck homie 11.
There, I'm back. Where's Bill? Oh, there's Bill. Hi, Bill. Leave Bill alone. He's my friend. Leave him alone. Leave Bill.
I'm proud.
Nigger.
Oh, my mic was muted. I'm gonna say this again. If you're a sinner, you do not join the gang. If you're a Christian, you are welcome. But if you're a sinner, get out! Get out of my hotline. All right, I'm gonna create the lobby.
I'm a proud
Christian
weeb.
Families only. Okay, Michael, you're the only proud one about that. God is not proud of you. Okay, that's better.
Maiden Venus blessed $5.
Yo,
cry baby, cry baby, fat fucking cry baby.
Hello everybody, how you doing? I'm not a cry baby. What are you talking about?
Cry baby, cry baby.
Hey, Bill.
You are what? Bitch ass nigga. Is a summer hit.
What's going on?
G Trump blessed $5. Bill has an anime body pillow
collection
of lonelies because he's a sinning furry.
99 words
for two. I managed to join you. Okay, I think we have a good game now. Remember, if you're gonna send it, stop!
850 Matthew blessed $5.
What's going on?
Hello, how you doing? What's going on?
Hey, Chris Griffin, it'll work.
Stop being a fucking pussy!
Chris Griffin is not my name!
Niggers.
Stop! Who was saying that?
D.underscore 5e2007.
Who was saying the curse word?
DD3708 blessed $5.
It's Jacob?
Gingerly big butterfly.
No, who's doing it?
Stop being a fucking pussy! Stop being a fucking pussy! Stop being a fucking
pussy! Stop!
Okay, what is this? What the heck is this?
This is a Christian-friendly game called Mad Adventure!
404_Windows at a blessed $5. My favorite show.
Now that doesn't ring any sort of bell. What are you talking about? There we go. Now some of y'all are believing in Photoshop. That wasn't me.
I got this.
You do got this. I believe in you.
Bill touches his pay to high school DD while
I don't even touch my pay whatsoever.
Bill to high school DD.
No, I don't. Stop it.
Bill touches. Vintense blessed $5. Type 1 if you like the band Infant Annihilator.
Turn that off!
Hail and Hallelujah,
you're not funny! You're just saying nothing but sinful, disgusting words! Okay, I'm out of this.
Nigga.
Stop! We're gonna try this another time. If you are not a part of the Christianity Hotline, do not join the gang. Okay, we only have Christians that join. That is it. Anybody else is not allowed to join in on the game. It's a rule.
Cry baby fat fucking cry baby fat fucking cry baby fat.
I'm not a cry baby. What are you talking about? Stop.
Type 1 in chat if you love anime tay-tays like I do.
Michael, nobody is a sinner like yourself. You're the only one that likes the hentai. You're the only one! Without further ado, we're gonna go take in our first caller. If you have not joined in on the Discord server yet, and you're looking to be converted, make sure you type in !Discord. Hamster, Happy New Year to you, man. Thank you. Happy New Year. Hello there, the Pinnacle, can you hear me?
I'm ready!
Wait, Bill?
Hello?
Bill? Is that you? Bill, hi!
What's up, dude? Hey, Matthew, that is not my name. Hello there, how you doing tonight, caller?
Oh, wait, I can hear myself. Hold on, sorry. Sorry, I had the stream on. I'm doing pretty good. How about you, dude?
Thank you. I'm doing good. How you doing? All right. How about yourself, Pinnacle? How about yourself?
Doing pretty good. Pretty rad.
What do you mean pretty bad? Why are you doing pretty bad?
I said rad. You know, like cool dudes.
Oh, I didn't know that.
It's all right.
James,
no worries.
Shut up. James. What? No, I'm not talking to you. You're not the sinner.
All right.
You're not the sinner.
Oh, yeah. I can't believe those sinners. I hate them, Bill.
I know, they're
so
disgusting.
Mean.
They're not doing the right thing. They're not doing what God would want.
No, right? They should. They really need to stop. It's really mean.
They do. They really, really do.
Mike Hockett's blessed fire.
Yeah, would you like, I saw in the comments early on Discord, would you like to be converted?
Sleeping with Stephen Quire.
Absolutely. I love Christianity. I've been wanting to be converted for so long, Bill. It's such an honor. Please convert me.
Rock, stop talking about my future Christian-friendly wife like that.
What? Pinnacle. I wasn't.
I said Rock. I didn't say Pinnacle.
Oh.
All right.
I'm sorry, your mic's a little glitchy.
It's okay, caller.
All right, let's get this going.
What I need you to do for me right now, caller, is close your eyes, fold your hands, and repeat after me.
Go, Jim.
All right, let's do this.
$5.
Dear God. I have finally come to the conclusion that I want to become the one and only true religion. I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now a fellow Ram Ranch Cowboy.
G. Trump blessed $5. Pointless Fudge blessed $5. Unban me, please. Unban me, please. Unban me, please.
Who is asking to get unbanned?
Unban me, please.
Who's asking to get unbanned? Hello there, infected, can you hear me? Hello, caller, can you hear me? You're now on the Christianity Hotline.
Oh, I didn't realize that, but hello.
Hello, welcome.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline tonight?
Can I be converted?
Yes, you can. What I need you to do for me right now, caller, is close your eyes, fold your hands, and repeat after me.
Okay.
Dear God.
Dear God.
I have finally come to the conclusion.
I have finally come to the conclusion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now a fellow Christian.
Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations. You're now an official Christian. How do you feel?
I feel so freaking happy, man. Thank you so much.
No problem. Welcome to that. Welcome to the religion. I'm so happy for you. Welcome.
Man, thank you so much.
And I can't wait to see you at church this Sunday. Talking in the Discord on how great it was. I hope to see you there on Sunday.
My carpet's blessed $5.
You too.
You're not a
real Christian.
All right,
God bless. Welcome to Christianity.
Also, unban me, 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 unban me,
unban me, unban me, unban me, unban me, unban me, unban me,
unban me, unban me,
Taya, why should I do that? After all the sinful nonsense you've caused tonight, why should I do that?
I'm ready!
Type 1 if you want Rock on him a son.
Rock, you're not gonna get, listen, you're not gonna get on band. You have caused nothing but trouble and a bunch of sins for this hotline. You're not getting on band. Unless you make a change of heart, you're not getting on band. You're not going to have a change of heart, Joe. I don't think that's going to happen. Yeah, Rock is the one that donated animal abuse. That's right. Thank you for reminding me. Yeah, no, Rock, you're never getting unbanned. Ever. Ever, ever, ever. You said in that video of that dog getting beat up. I remember now. Now get out! Okay, get out! You think an animated video of a dog getting killed is funny? Well, then you're going to hell! Alright, Bill's. Alright, the name is Bill's Lobby if you would like to join in on the Mad Adventures game. Hello?
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 Hi.
Wait, who called me Chris Griffin? Who did that?
Stop being a fucking pussy!
Stop with the profanity! Stop! Why do you keep saying the F word and the A word? Just stop!
Hi, Bill.
I can't play that game,
Street
I guess.
Blessed
I just can't play it then.
Dollars. Bill, I really love your content. It has helped me through my depression.
I have Christianity.
Just kidding, Chris Griffin, Chris Griffin, Chris Griffin, Chris Griffin, Chris...
Get out! I was about to say something nice to you, and you just said that! Here we go again with people believing in that Photoshop!
I want Rhea's Grammary to kiss me on the lips.
Michael! Yeah, I understand that you're a sinner who likes anime tag tags, but you're going to hell!
I'm ready!
Efrock.
King Dower, are you trying to say the F word? Rock is going to hell, but you don't have to say the letter F if that's what the intent is. It is Photoshop! Super Mario Hero.
Pointless, fudge blessed.
Me and Steven are completely
Bill,
different human beings.
Discord? I
what are you talking
you.
About?
I trusted you with all of my heart. I am crying.
Wait, who's crying?
Unban me.
Was that Rock?
Whoever makes Bill throw his chair first wins $666.
Stop! Stop trying to make me throw my chair!
Oh my god, Bill said the F and P word, you sinner.
For the last time, that was not me!
I'm ready!
Bill Dragorama in for conversion.
Teo, like I said, why would I listen to you with what you said about me? You've been causing nothing but nonsense the whole entire night!
I'm ready!
Nigga, nigga, nigga,
nigga. Ah! Okay, no more super chats! No more night adventures, it's done! We're going to play the Christian-friendly videos.
G. Trump blessed $5. Ricky
SLID, this video you tried sending in is,
Ricky Burke is having a three-way with your mom and homie 11. Ricky Burke is having a three-way with your mom.
That is not true. My mom is safe.
Do you remember the CBB show?
Ricky Berwick is not my future Christian-friendly wife. Monax, I do remember that. But SLID, this video you tried sending in is, age restricted, so I can't play it.
Hey, I can't watch this!
Well, some of us
are
trying
to. Fudge blessed $5.
Who said
Unban
that?
Unban fudge is here.
Which one of you
Unban
damn fudge
is here.
Just said that
Unban
shit?
Fudge is here.
What?
Unban fudge is here.
What?
Unban fudge is here.
I'm ready!
Type W in chat if you think that.
I'm ready!
Please unmute from the Discord.
Mr. Fister. Unban my cock? Ertz? What type of name is that? I've never heard of that name before. I'm Chris HHG. This video
Rock
you're trying Thomas to send in is age restricted.
I
can't play this.
Rockonymous. Bill is a nigger, Bill is a nigger, Bill is a nigger.
You
Bill
will never
nigger,
be unbanned!
Bill is a nigger, Bill is a nigger, Bill is a nigger, Bill is a nigger. Street thug blessed 4 million blessed $5.
Man, I don't know if I like
Bill,
this.
I am sorry I said you were Chris Griffin. Here is
Thank
$4 million. Unban Wangle. Chris Griffin, Chris Griffin, Chris
exactly.
Griffin.
Exactly, you're still calling me Chris Griffin.
Bill the scammer, Bill the scammer, Bill the scammer.
Taylor, you're the one that's talking all this nonsense. And now you're acting like I should be nice to you. You've been sitting in this hotline the whole entire time. Shut up and get out. Why the era?
The Jizzle is not your ordinary Hummer. It's designed using space-age technology. Materials actually used on the space shuttle available
Michael,
to you.
Michael, Trump, stop trying to donate hentai.
Boy, that's a lot of cum. Don't use this crusty old sock. Look at this. You're just pushing it around. See how it's just pushing the cum around? Now your sock's dirty. Who needs that? Check this out. You're gonna love it. The Jizzle.
What's the jizzle?
Gone. Easy peasy. Look at this. See all that cum? Splooge on the carpet? No worries.
What's it cum?
Just simply lay the jizzle over it. Apply some pressure like that. Look at that. It soaks it up. It literally sucks the cum out of the carpet. Now that's something
What's
your mom's
bathrobe
isn't gonna do. Got cum on your arm? No problem. Check this out. Wipe, wipe. Cum's gone.
What you is that stuff? Restaurant. What's it cum?
Next stop, Whole Foods. Whole Foods. It be cracking on the weekend. The only place you could find a big booty on a vegan. Her name was Shelly. Tattoos and a ring on her belly. The only problem that her arms were smelly. But didn't matter to me, cause all that jelly. I'm a booty man, booty man, booty man. I'm a booty man, booty man. Booty the booty, the booty man. Booty man, booty man.
In a hard glass place with a white girl piano.
I'm a booty man, booty man, booty man. I'm a booty man, booty man. Booty the booty, the booty man. Booty man, booty man.
In a hard glass place with a white girl.
I am not a booty man! I am a Christian!
Why did you draw that?
His name is Saggy Sammy.
Kevin, who taught you this?
Has the gardener man been coming inside the house, Kevin?
It's an elephant!
Oh, an elephant's face!
Oh, I see. Okay, yeah, that's those are like his, that's his face.
His ears!
Whatever, yeah, sure. Yeah, yeah.
Well, Kevin, it's very good. Can I keep this? I want to keep this upstairs in my desk because of how good it is. Put it on the refrigerator.
No, next. I don't want to see bird videos, especially my fellow Christians out there don't want to see any bird videos.
What if it fell down?
Or what if at the party it got stolen by one of the guests?
Or the gun?
Bill, come his semen from your pay-pay.
Oh! Nobody said anything! Nobody said anything already!
Fuck me, SpongeBob!
Oh, yeah!
I have got to get my dick sucked!
That never happened in SpongeBob! That's Photoshop! Is he dead,
Oh!
Oh!
Comes out of a man's pee-pee when he's done having sex. Unban me and I promise to maybe not
your
be racist
if you're were juggling!
I guarantee no...
Ah, that's really loud! Why would you play that? You're lucky that... This is the devil's music! Oh!
Hey now.
I said if you're gonna send in a Christian friendly video, type it up, please, your boy Jody! These videos are Christian friendly! That was Photoshop. That was Photoshop Shrek.
Bill, I hope you have a blessed new year of 2023. Grace with new advantages for you and everyone else who is a Christian here.
That was disgusting! Why would you do that? Why?
Bill likes looking up anime girls' skirts.
Who is this?
This is Gaming Flacco!
No, no, no!
Fuckface. First, take a big step back and literally fuck your own face! I don't know what kind of pan-Pacific bullshit power play you're trying to pull here, but Asia Jack is my territory. So whatever you're thinking, you better think again. Otherwise, I'm going to have to head down there, and I will rain down on a godly fucking firestorm upon you. You're going to have to call the fucking United Nations and get a fucking binding resolution to keep me from fucking destroying you. I am talking scorched earth, motherfucker! I will massacre you!
I will fuck you up! I think my headset broke.
Made in Bean is blessed $5.
I think my headset broke.
Fix your blinds, 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 fix your blinds.
Okay, Pointless Sponge, why are you sending me the video of a kid crying?
I apologize for the dog video. Real talk.
Iraq, why are you always on someone apologizing? These are broken! Well, there goes another pair of hands and it's broken!
Fight Stephen Quire at his house, you chicken.
I am not a chicken. I am right in the box, Stephen. I'm not a chicken. How dare you call me that? Because I'm not a chicken. And you get no right to call me such a thing. I can try it one more time. But I think these bro.
Who are you?
I'm the baddest, boldest motherfucker with a mustache that you will ever see.
I know him.
It's so old.
That isn't Entei, is it?
Huh? I'm in your window and I'm doing the thug shaker.
Fucker, mind your own business.
This is my business, shit for
me. There's nobody at my window.
I don't like your attitude. And I think it's time for me to teach you a lesson, buddy.
Hi, Bill, I'm no Christian, but I like your vids.
Oh, wait, it's fixed.
Ugly fucking cocksucker.
Whoa! Is this South? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa!
I'm still gonna troll Bill, just no more controversy.
No, you're gonna stop doing the trolling! You're gonna stop! There's no need for you to be doing such a thing!
Job, man, he needs to give my ass a raise. Got me over here sweating and shit. I mean, I know I can soak the shit back up, but that's beside
the point. That is not SpongeBob!
What you doing out
that's
here?
That's not SpongeBob! That is animated by somebody else!
Mike Hockett's blessed $5. Christianity is a sin. Christianity is a sin. Christianity is a sin. Christianity is a sin. Christianity is a sin.
Shut up! No, it's not! You have never done such a thing!
Get the fuck off of here, man! Fuck, man!
Fucking
sake! Fucking hit stand, you racist motherfucker!
Human being, you should pay attention to fear and not logic.
Wait, you said pay attention to
fear. I don't know what's going on, but I heard the guy say all those curse words.
Why would I pay attention to emotions when
that are real in this world?
Facts are facts.
For beauty and for devastation. In this one moment,
what is going on here?
It's incomprehensible that they can exist right now. So.
And we are great.
Why did that woman cry?
Bill Jensen is a chicken.
No, emotions are real.
No, David, you're the one that's a chicken. I'm not no chicken.
You shouldn't trust the man.
You're the chicken. You are.
Go for some speed.
Corey, I'm not the chicken. I'm just waiting for the ride.
TikTok.
Guys, that's honestly almost the end of it.
Remember the last time you used a public restroom?
There's been numerous videos of KJ. There's this video! What is going on? Why is your explosions going on in your bathroom?
This presentation is brought to you by Diabetes.
Good morning.
Numerous videos to take days.
I'd like to talk Edward, for a minute.
The current words. There's been a million of those things.
Diabetes.
It's not funny. There's nothing funny about sinning.
You know, diabetes. Now, I'm not perfect, and I've done things I shouldn't do. For instance, I had an unquenchable thirst for my best friend and partner.
Is that really a video making fun of a guy with diabetes? Really?
G. Trump blessed $5.
I know originally the guy in that video never said
top
the N-word.
Number 10, negative. Number 9, Nevada. Number 8, Nissan. Number 7, number 6.
Let me guess. Number 1 is going to be the N-word.
No. Number 4, Nick. Number 3, Nigeria. Number 2, New. Number 1, nice. Honorable mention. Nick.
Bill supports Andrew Tate. Bill supports. SL underscore I dot D dot underscore 39 C 9 PS 3 C 694 3 X 0 blessed $5.
You didn't get the job!
But why?
What I'm trying to say is.
If you hate TikTok, type 1.
Oh, right. The royal court word is now.
You have confessed to the crime of
touching the king's daughter.
A parental guidance moment. That child can be moved out. So I've done research. This is what they do. Number one, you can see a man here having sucked the other person's rectum, and the other person is poo-pooing, and this one is eating the poo-poo all over the place. Tell me, when you have a law against homosexuality, do you say except eating poo-poo? Hey, I mean, look at this guy sincerely. Bishop. Staggerful lies, sir. Hajat, we do not want this sickness